Hon'ble General Dr. V.K. Singh, Hon'ble Minister of State for External Affairs, Government of India, Shri Kamal Murarkaji, Chairman, World Trade Center, Mumbai, Shri Vijay Kalantri, Vice Chairman, World Trade Center, Mumbai, Shri Sharad Ji Pasni, Vice Chairman, Captain Batra, Vice Chairman, Mr. Y.R. Warekar Ji, Executive Director, the Deputy Council of Hungary, our Principal Secretary of Tourism, Shri Vijay Gautam Ji, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. At the outset, it gives me great pleasure to be part of the celebrations for the World Trade Center Day. This is the 17th World Trade Center Day that acknowledges the spirit of unity among the community of World Trade Centers around the world. And of course, when we talk about World Trade Centers, we think about the World Trade Center in America. And that episode changed a lot of our thinking, and that gave a lot of dimension to global politics as well. But I won't talk much on that. I think this is a different kind of unity we've seen. We've seen it among chambers of commerce, chambers of business, we've seen between countries. But World Trade Centers coming together and showing solidarity towards the commitment towards world trade and business, that's something different of its kind. And I think these kind of events will further encourage the commitment of all the World Trade Centers towards their shared goals and values. Of course, with trade and business, is the different side of the coin is tourism. And tourism is, of course, a soft diplomacy. I think a lot of diplomacy and business and trade can start through tourism. And I think as a tourism minister of Maharashtra, I would just talk about the prospects of tourism in the state of Maharashtra. Maharashtra is progressively involved in the tourism sector, and its widespread diversity always has something to offer both to Indians as well as foreigners and to travelers alike. Maharashtra is also known for its rich legacy, may it be the Shivaji Maharaj's history, the forts, the culture, the cuisine, and of course the wellness traditions that has a huge traveler, which has a huge potential for travelers around the world to experience a unique experience. The state also sees one of the highest number of tourists in the country with world-class infrastructure. Mumbai is of course the international city which attracts people around the world. And in Mumbai and in Maharashtra, in fact the coastline from Mumbai to Goa is all about Maharashtra, Sindhudurg, Ratnagiri and all that. We have a magnificent coastline and the beautiful beaches, heterogeneous wildlife, hill stations, pilgrimage centers, the Ashtavinayaka, the Jyotirlings, adventure tourism, experimental attractions, and of course, the rich cultural heritage. In addition to all this, Maharashtra is one of the best qualified professionals in the field of medical, promoting medical tourism also. Moreover, Maharashtra is the only state which provides experimental tourism, and Maharashtra has a special MOU with Airbnb. Maharashtra provides accommodation with natural facilities around different parts of Maharashtra, and this time having special focus on the Elephanta Islands or the Gharapuri Islands. As Honorable V.K. Singh knows, that after 70 years, he was telling about what the Prime Minister has done. Just in the neighborhood of Maharashtra, in the neighborhood of Mumbai, We had Gharapuri Islands, the Elephant Islands, which most of you all must have visited. But for your information, it took 70 years for electricity to go there. And about 3-4 months back, was the first time in independent India that Gharapuri Island got power, electricity. And we could see the change immediately, that how power can change life. One couldn't imagine that these 2000 odd villages of Gharapuri Island were staying in the dark. They didn't have TV, they didn't have fridge, they didn't have forget air conditions, they didn't have normal light in their houses, which I must proudly state that our government did that, and that completely has changed the tourism aspect of Gharapuri Islands, and we are having special focus on Gharapuri Islands. Recently we had the Magnetic Maharashtra, and Magnetic Maharashtra was also a super hit. We were able to attract the globe towards Magnetic Maharashtra, and our Honorable Chief Minister has decided and has a aim of becoming a $1 trillion economy, for which we all are working together. And I think the World Trade Center will play a very important role in making, in realizing this dream of making Maharashtra a $1 trillion economy. Maharashtra has attracted more than half of the total foreign direct investment which comes to India. While talking about the potential industries in this segment, I can say that tourism is one of the main industries in Maharashtra, which is driving the economic growth and development of the state. Our Chief Minister is also looking at setting up hubs for artificial intelligence. He is at the moment in Canada and America, talking to potential investors and of trade and business who are going to come to Maharashtra. I'm pleased to announce that World Trade Center Mumbai is taking several initiatives to connect local business with global opportunities, and I've got the opportunity to interact with a lot of programs which you all hold. Tourism Department of Maharashtra has always seek to work with the World Trade Center Mumbai, which encourages or which behaves or which acts as the gateway of international trade in Mumbai. At the same time, World Trade Center Mumbai encourages a lot of research on trade, a lot of business analysis, which we are proud of. I would not take much of a time, but I wish the World Trade Center Mumbai the very best, and your association good luck. And in fact, you all work together, getting the globe together and making business, making knowledge transfer from one country to the other. I see India, as our Honorable Minister stated, the next generation is of Asia and of India. And I can see a lot of people attracted towards India and talking about how things are moving. But I must state that as industry, we all realize and we all understand, which I think even some people from the press should understand, the size of India is so huge. So many countries are not even the size of Maharashtra. They are even smaller. The sizes of Goa smaller than Maharashtra. Even Maharashtra can be bigger than many countries in Europe, with due respect to them. And to change things in India, it's not a matter of a year or 2 years or 4 years. With a dedicated, planned policy working continuously for a decade or so, maybe then we can reap dividends of the policies we plan. And I think which the industry very well understands. I think which we all should understand that, you know, any decision which is taken maybe in the central government or the state government, for the effect, for the effect of that policy, I think it would take time, and we all should understand that so many decisions which should have been taken years back, decades back, have not been taken, and now our new government, our government is taking that, and I think that's in the near future is going to help develop trade and business in Mumbai, in Maharashtra and in India. Thank you so much for calling me, and wish you good luck. Wish you good luck to all the World Trade Centers around the world, and especially our World Trade Center in Mumbai. Thank you so much.